to thank you guys for being here today. I'd just like to remind you, these guys got a plane to catch, so we'll make this pretty quick, pretty simple, and we'll all get out of here in decent time, all right? So without any further ado, welcome head coach WWGRD, Dylan Turnbull, and right winger, number 94, Dylan Berthiaume. Alright guys, to start off, I'd just like to ask you guys what you thought of the game last night. Coach, can you lead us off?
I thought we played really well last night. We all worked hard. We had a short bench, a couple guys that was up to do. I know one for Jim Carlo with his girlfriend last night. She didn't feel comfortable with him kind of making a trip or something. But other than that, we played really well. We worked hard in the corners. I feel like our goaltending was excellent. We worked hard. We didn't get a couple calls that didn't go our way, but other than that, it was a hard-working tie. Would have liked to win, but we're going to get out there next week and we're going to get that win.
And Dylan, what do you think? What about your performance last night?
Gave 110, it's not always enough, but put everything I could into it, so, you know, I'm just happy that we got the point, but got to make a little more effort, a little more finish, but yeah, could have had that win.
Coach Turnbull, what do you think about Dylan Berthiaume's play the whole so far this season?
A difficult question. From what I see, like, he's a quiet guy in the dressing room, but he's by example. He works hard. He's always giving it 110, 120%. He never gives up on a play. He's always back-checking. And I love that for my players. I want them to back-check. I emphasize that in practice. I always want them to back-check. And he always does it. He's a leader that way. And he always gets the guys going. When he's on the bench, he's always vocal. I like that from Dylan.
And Dylan, what about you about Coach Turnbull? How's he doing so far this year with the boys?
He's a very quiet leader, and he leads by example, and he provides a really just a great mindset for us to follow, and, you know, it keeps us focused one game at a time. He's a day-to-day type of guy, and I think that's what we need, you know, just one game at a time.
Alright, last question here before you guys get out of here. What are you guys looking forward to for the rest of the season and the playoffs? What are your projections? What are you guys thinking the team can do?
I think we have a big game next Sunday. We're going to focus on that. We're not looking towards the playoffs just yet. Come Sunday, we're going to push as hard as we can, and we're going to work hard.
Yeah, you know, I think we just got to focus on ensuring that we get the home ice advantage, and I mean, it's getting both points that are up to grabs there on Sunday, and I think we got the mentality to do it, and we got the talent. It's just a matter of putting the two together and finding a good compromise. I think we can do it.
Alright, I'd like to thank everyone in the media for showing up. These guys got to catch a plane. They got a big game coming up next week, so thanks a lot. Keep on supporting WWGRD. See you later.